Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have some beautiful guitars to show you. These are Kramer Assaults. I've got the Assault Plus and the Assault 220. Now, Kramer is a brand which is very, very close to my heart. I wouldn't play guitar if it wasn't for watching guitar players that played Kramer back in the day. The brand is just iconic, but it's not all just 80s Superstrats. They do a modern range as well, where you can find guitars like the beautiful single cut Assaults. So there's two variants of these guitars, the Assault Plus and the Assault 220. That's slightly more affordable, but these aren't really expensive guitars to begin with. It's a great way to get a modern, like a modern single cut, because they're beautiful and thin, they're lightweight, and they have all the specs, aspects and features you'd expect from a modern kind of high performance guitar. Because it's a set mahogany construction on both of them, mahogany body, mahogany neck, with that glued in neck heel, the resonance is just kick ass. So the Assault has the flame maple veneer. As you can see, on the top of it comes in two colours. This is the Bengal Burst, also comes in a purple fade. And the 220, I think these days, only comes in the white with the gorgeous black binding. But it used to come in black with the red inlays and the red pickup rings. I don't know if they still make that, but this is sleek, stylish and sexy as you want it to be. And you can see, obviously, there's a reverse headstock on the Plus, and they've got their own little unique thing going on the 220. Like I said, these aren't really expensive guitars, but the fit and finish are just second to none, and the specs you do get are awesome. So, fully bound on the neck, black binding on the Plus, black binding on the Assault. The bodies are bound, and as you can see, it's a maple neck on the Plus, where it's ebony with the thorn inlays on the 220. Both guitars feature fully floating Floyd Rose Tremolo systems, 24 frets, so a full 2-octave range, 12-inch radius fingerboard, so it's a lovely flat fingerboard for getting you kind of... epic shred on when you want it to. I don't know which one I prefer. I'm a sucker for the Plus, because the maple and the maple neck and the flame maple just looks awesome. Another little thing to note as well on the Plus, it's got a satin neck. So it's obviously gloss on the body, but the neck is nice and satin, so it's nice and smooth under your fingertips, under the palm of your hand, unless you want to play like this. On the 220, it's gloss. You'll hear this guitar shortly, but for now I'm going to rock out a bit more on the Plus, because it's just fantastic. These two guitars do share the same sleek, modern, single-cut design. The control layout is slightly different, so bridge volume, neck volume and master tone on the Plus, and the switch is up here. One master volume, one master tone, and there's two three-way switches down there on the 220. There's also push-pull series parallel switches on the Plus, which give you a single coil kind of sound, but it doesn't drop the volume like a single coil. It kind of splits it and gives you more of a pokey kind of single coil-esque tone. Speaking of pickups, Seymour, Duncan, JB and Jazz in the Plus, and you've got Alnico V humbuckers in at the 220, which we'll hear very, very shortly. And I think that could be all the specs for now. Wait. That was right. I'm using two Attack cables into a Boss Katana Artist, which is just down behind me, with a line out direct into a Zoom thing and then into your lovely ears. So yeah, let's get back into it, shall we? brand new guitar as well, and the tuning and the setup is just kick ass. Solid, it feels very well put together, and there's no issues at all getting to those higher frets thanks to that modern kind of Les Paul inspired cutaway. Oh, and there's two volumes, so you can kill one of the volumes and get your whole kind of right, I'll do some clean tones on this and then go over to the 220. Push-pull series, series parallel. Gives it kind of a bit more of a single coil kind of vibe. Drop the aren't I? I forgot I'll play it. See, that's a clean sound. Let's hear the 220 now. I like the ebony fingerboard under my fingers. It's kind of, well, ebony and maple are both that kind of tight tone wood, so it feels like spongy and rosewood under your fingers. It's I also enjoy having the pickup selector down here, so when you go to tap and stuff, which is you evidently will on a Kramer, it doesn't get in the way. These Alnico V humbuckers have a lot of balls to them, and again with that set neck construction, you get the resonance. Ha 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 ha! I think, ladies and gents, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you from the phenomenal Kramer Assault guitars, the 220 and the Plus. Let me know your favorite. I really like playing the Plus, and the reverse headstock is awesome, but this is a great way to get the, I think it looks cooler as well. The white and the black and the, ooh, hello, how's your father? Good. There's also a little Allen key adjustment on the back of the headstock, like a toolkit, so you can adjust your Floyd Rose on the fly. Let me know what you think down below in the comments, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on these beautiful Kramer Assaults, or any Kramer guitar for that matter, please subscribe to PMTVUK and click the link in the description box down below. It'll take you to PMTonline.co.uk where you can check them out, as well as lots of other Kramer guitars as well. Or just call into your local PMT store, there's gotta be one near you now. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.